Adjusting your Echo Show for nighttime. There are a number of ways you can modify your Echo Show for use at nighttime. Turn on Do Not Disturb mode by saying, "Alexa, do not disturb," or by swiping down from the top of the screen and tapping the Do Not Disturb icon. This will block alerts for calls and messages, and also immediately put the display into idle mode, in which a dim clock and a purple moon on a black background are displayed. In Do Not Disturb mode, the device's screen will no longer light up automatically when you move in front of it. Or you can say, "Alexa, turn off the screen," to turn off the screen completely. The screen will turn on if you say the wake word or touch the screen. To disable the clock from your idle screen to make your Echo Show screen turn off completely, say, "Alexa, go to settings." Select display and toggle the ambient clock option to off, and then say, "Alexa, do not disturb." To adjust the brightness of your screen, you can pull down from the top of the screen and use the slider to adjust brightness. You can also go to settings, then display, and adjust your brightness using the slider bar or toggle adaptive brightness on or off. Adaptive brightness automatically adjusts your screen brightness based on available light. For more help, visit amazon.com/AlexaSupport.